Sup, Breen?
Been a while. Yeah, guess the last time was our little scouting session right before your graduation. Good to see you too. Sounds like you've got your hands full with the teaching gig, huh? But hey, you ever change your mind, door's always open.
I like the way you think.
Hello?
Oh, it's you.
Ah, there he is.
Took you a while.
Had to take a little detour. Hey there, Mr. Ashen Chevalier. No, Reen Schwarzer. Didn't expect to run into you again like this.
Crimson Slash!
My turn.
It's my turn!
My turn! No, let's continue onward.
Exterminating! Now!
Keep it up! My turn! Azure Cleave!
Yeah! Oh, we did it somehow.
This one's strong! Be careful!
It's down!
Keep it up! Let's go! Now!
An opening!
Now!
Now!
It's mine!
We had a good harmony, huh?
Mm-hmm. Good rhythm, too.
Everyone, be careful!
Opening!
This is it!
Let's go. Exterminating! Now!
Keep it up! My turn! No, let's continue onward.
Yeah!
Should be the leftmost path at this junction.
Roger that. Let's go.
Whoa, Reen? What are you doing here? Oh, wow. You're all from Class 7. Long time no see. Do you remember me? You there! What business do you have here? Warrant Officer Allen of the Imperial Army's 4th Armored Division. Ha! Been a while, everyone.
You're here. Fade and Clausel as well, of course.
Hello, sir.
Hey.
You really don't have to call me that, you know.
Seeing you all together, it's like I've gone back to Thor's. Actually, I take that back. You've grown into fine young men and women. It makes me
General, they have arrived.
Come in.
He always strikes me as such an authoritative man in person.
Me too. And I'm sure he's become more so since his promotion.
My baby bundle of joy! Oh, Elliot!
All right, no need for that. We'd like to cut right to the chase. If that's okay.
In any event, it may be unwise to have you here given our positions, but I nonetheless welcome you.
Do you mean...
It seems you're already aware why we've come.
Of course. The primary duty of this fortress is to maintain order in the southern half of the Empire. I suspect I'll be unable to help. But please, spare no detail.